He has organized the prizes as well, and the best, as you all know, the best car of the show will be awarded with a Frederik Constant watch. You all know that it is very, very difficult in judging cars, especially if it's done in the public.
Show you how to party right.